so I had to interview them. They're really nice people. They are tremendous artists, and I'm gonna let them introduce themselves. They are believers too, so praise the Lord. Thank you, and God bless you.
All right, so tell me a little bit about your art.
First of all, this is Debbie Miller, and I'm Brian Miller.
All right.
And our art, each day we do a daily painting.
Okay.
From beginning to end in one sitting.
Right.
With a small 8x8 square using this acrylic paint. Uh-huh. And usually painting from life.
And I get the fun of arranging flowers every day and putting them together for us to paint. And what we discovered is that if we get up each morning, as part of our devotional practice, we look at beauty, we create beauty, we make our mark in the world, and we reflect the Creator by creating. And we also figured out, ironically, if you do something every day, you get better at it.
Right.
So it's really enriched us as artists, but it's also improved our marriage. Like,
wow.
We have so much more intimacy and connection because we're creating together.
Wow, that's amazing.
Really exciting. Yeah.
So God can use your talents and gifts to continue right. The love and the blessing and the anointing right. That He has over your life and your marriage.
Absolutely.
And so if any other artists that are out there, what will you say to them to inspire them to continue to paint? Because you guys paint every single day.
Well, I say do it. Just do it. Just make the commitment that creativity is important and it's valuable. And if the first thing we learn about God is that He creates.
That's right.
And then for us to deny, and I don't know, you don't have to be a painter. If you create by cooking a great meal or writing a poem or raising your children with a lot of energy and enthusiasm, maybe it's whatever you do that's creative, don't feel like it's a waste of time. It's only if you get everything else done.
Somebody else.
Make it a priority and do it first. And just see how it changes your outlook and how and what you make goes out into the world and has an ongoing life.
People get to react to it and respond to that. So it's been a great adventure for the two of us, both in just practical of learning how to paint better and in how we encourage and grow together as a husband and wife. So it's been a great practice.
And we purchased one of your paintings.
I saw that!
We have to support our brothers and sisters in Christ.
Love that.
Thank you.
All right. So show me these paintings. Let me see. All right. Let's see.
These top four are Ryan's.
All right.
That's one song.
And then these two are mine.
Wow, look at that. Beautiful. Thank you so much, and God bless you.
Bless you.
All right.